The oil gas entered into the condensation section through the outlet. After sufficient condensation, the condensed oil is stored in a temporary storage tank. The oil is now being discharged, and you can see the situation through the observation window